This video is about how to quickly open Internet Explorer on Windows 10 11. Let's get started. Through this quick way, you can open Internet Explorer without opening Microsoft Edge on Windows. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks for watching.